For as long as I remember, up until this past December, I don't think that I had ever seen my Uncle Joe without a bottle falling over. Until it came to Christmas sober, it's safe to say that our whole family's mind was blown. Grandma cried, Daddy said, I got no. Joe, I made you let it go. He said, I stopped saying I'd quit one day. I gave in to an Arlene. A letter dragged me to that AA. This chip right here means 3 months clean. Started staying in on weekends and showing up to work on Mondays. But what really changed it all is I quit sleeping in on Sundays. Out of his coat, he pulled a big wad of money he handed to Grandpa. Said, I'm sorry it took this long to pay back that cash you loaned. Yeah, then he pointed towards my cousin. He walked over and punched him in the arm. Said, boy, when's your next football game? I ain't missing no more of those. Mama said, it's crazy. You don't even look like the old you. He said, I told you. I stopped saying I'd quit one day. I gave in to an Arlene. A letter dragged me to that AA. This ship right here means 3 months clean. You started staying in on weekends and showing up to work on Mondays. But what really changed it all is I quit sleeping in on Sundays. I traded bourbon for a Bible. I replaced whiskey with his plan. So when I hit my knees these days, it ain't cause I'm too drunk to stand. It's cause I stopped saying I'd quit one day, and I gave in to an Arlene. A letter dragged me to that AA. This chip right here means 3 months clean. You started staying in on weekends and showing up to work on Mondays. But what really changed it all is I quit sleeping in on Sundays.
Thank you.